early chance here for Nebraska. Can they capitalize? Talk about how Maryland sets up defensively on these set pieces. You see those three players across the top of the six. Everyone else marked up. The Choa's delivery. It's a better one to the top, and it's in the back of the net. Faith Carter gets the game-winning goal 2 minutes into overtime to give Nebraska the win over Maryland.
Nebraska needed just those 2 extra minutes there to get the